too much time with the explosive guys. Alright, and then almost to one of my favorite bits in this level.
Oh yeah, the next bit you're coming up to.
Yeah.
Blew my mind the first time I saw it.
So this place has these murals that look like they're decorated in this cool old school aesthetic. And I'm just gonna go right on in. Alright, here we go.
With pull-up builds, you can also give yourself little speed bursts as well. Shaking the Joy-Con will let you go a little bit further. So it's worth experimenting once you get a feel for the timing of how long a pull-up build will last.
It's kind of like driving a car. It doesn't have any brake pedal. You can go faster. You can steer. But that's all you can do. Alright, so up here we're about to confront one of the Brutals. And folks may have seen them in our original teaser trailer for this game. They are an evil wedding planning firm, and I'd love to hear more from the developers about how they came to be and what your favorite Brutal is.
そうですね、あの、彼らは、あの、クッパに、雇われて、クッパの結婚式を成功させようとしています。
So they've, you know, as you kind of said, they've been employed by Bowser. They're in charge of making sure his wedding goes off without a hitch. And they're very serious about their work. Their work ethic is admirable.
So I will kick it off and start running around here. I need more coins. I need to get going on this. And rolling is, I think, one of my favorite ways to get around in this
really
game.
I really enjoy this.
It's so fun. It's a quick way to get around places. It's not something I can do in real life without getting super dizzy, so I might as well take advantage here.
Totally.
Where Mario's got the skill. Nice views over here. Some more off the wood. Some other activity over there, but I'm gonna head back this way.
I love the surf guitar music here.
Yeah, the contrast from the very environment ambient noise. Hop over this.
Even if Mario didn't capture them, they still move in the same way where the shades make them
They look surprised with his little shades up there.
Right. For a giant creature made of stuff, as natural as they are.
Are you sure they can find original coins that I can find?
That's a dangerous at night.
Yeah, these guys can really catch up on you because they just swarm. And if you're not paying attention to what's going on around you, you can actually have quite a collection of them sneaking up behind you before you even realize it.
Yeah.
You might hear the noise, but if you're focused on something else, you might. So I know, Motocross-san, one thing that you mentioned, I think maybe in an
interview.
And I think, you know, that's definitely something that gets a bit better every day. It's probably even better than it was yesterday.
Yeah, it's really impressed you watching it played along.
この多彩なマリオのアクションを追い重ねる濃い密度でステージを投げると、なんとキラーに乗り移ってそのまま操れるようになります。クリボーもこの通り、敵だけでなく物にもキャプチャーでき、キャプチャーした相手によって様々な力を発揮することができます。